on the left-hand side of the trail, if you can see my foot, I'm tapping on an old concrete pole that would have been some sort of curbing or possibly some sort of a fence post. And in reality, I just realized what it is. If you look over here, there's another one on the other side. So what we're looking at is a set of steps that went down towards the water's edge from this road. If we dug a little bit, and there we can see it, I can actually see it. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. There's the remnants of steps under the leaves. And I'm gonna have to, I'd have to dig pretty far to get to it, but this was a set of steps. It was pretty wide and led down to the water's edge from the road.